Morning students, today I will discuss the topic narration. We will discuss how to change direct into indirect speech. How to change direct into indirect speech. Before starting the topic, we should know that in direct speech there are two parts. In direct speech there are two parts. First part is the reported verb and next part is the reported speech. First part is the reported verb and next part is the reported speech. Then what is reported verb and what is reported speech? The part out of comma inverted comma. The part out of commas. It is known as the reported verb. Like that, he says. It is the reported verb. He said. It is the reported verb. What is reported speech? The part that is closed between comma and inverted comma. Closed between commas and inverted commas that are known as the reported speech. Like that he says, my father works in a factory. My father works in a factory. It is the reported speech because this part is closed between comma and inverted comma. Okay? Then after I will start the rules. What are the rules of changing direct into indirect speech? Reported verb and reported speech, it is clear to each and everyone because every time it is told you that about your reported verb and reported speech. Then next is the rules. What are the rules? Today I will discuss only five rules. First rule is there. If reported verb is given in present or future. If reported speech is given, if reported verb is given in present or future, then what we do? Then no change in the tense of reported speech. How we can say? It can be explained through the example. He says, my father works in a factory. My father works in a factory. Now see, he says, it is the reported verb because it is out of comma and inverted comma. It is reported speech because it is closed between comma and inverted comma. Then it is in present tense. It is in present tense, then don't change the tense of the reported speech. Means tense means verbs will be verbs. You have to write only he says that. Why you apply here that? Because we are changing direct into indirect. We are combining the sentence into one sentence. He says that my changes according to he. I will tell you again about the rules how to change pronouns. That his father works in a factory. No changes will be there. Here we have changed only two things. First thing, we remove comma and inverted comma. Next thing, we change the pronouns. This is the first rule. Next rule is there. To remove comma and inverted comma, apply that. To remove commas, apply conjunction that. That is used in the example. Apply conjunction that. That is the next one. To remove commas, apply conjunction that. That is given in the example. Third, to change pronouns, apply the formula of applying the formula of yes or or yes? The formula of yes or yes. Then what is yes? What is O and what is N? What stands for yes? What stands for O? What stands for N? S stands for first person. It stands for first person. O stands for second person. And N stands for third person. Now see, yes for subject, O for object, N for no change. N for no change. Now here is the what is first person, what is second person, what is third person. First person means I, me, my, mine, we, us, etc. We, us, etc. Once again see, first person means I, me, my, mine, we, us, etc. Second person means you, your, and yours. You, your, and yours. It is the second person. Third person means he, she, it, they, etc. That is the third person. It is clear because it is the most important rule to change pronouns as I have changed here. My. My is the pronoun here. Then you should know to change pronouns. Apply the formula of yes or yes. Yes stands for subject. O stands for object. N for no change. First person, I, me, my, mine, we, us, etc. O and second person means you, your, and yours. And third person means he, she, it, they, etc. These rules are clear to each and everyone. First rule, if reported verb is given in present or future, no change. Next, to remove commas, apply conjunction that. Third rule, to change pronouns, apply the formula of yes or yes. Number 4, it is given here, reported verb, because in reported verb, if stage 2 is given, stage 2 changes into tells, say 2 change into tell, and said 2 change into told. You should know that in the case of stage 2, say 2, said 2, if stage 2 is given, then tell, say 2 into tell, set 2 into told. But if only says is given, says will be, says, say will be, say, said will be, set. Said will be, set. So that is the fourth rule. And fifth and last rule is here. In the case of any historical place, historical event, scientific event, proverb, in the case of any historical event, scientific event, and proverb and quotations, don't change tenses.